They're both working late again. Stay out of Denska. Sorry, Mom.
Kiddo, let's head home.
Let's give you some color. That's more like it. This will be pure gold. Or, you know, yellow. Nice. Let's go with blue this time. Yeah, that was the right choice. okay. You're gonna be something special. And under a full moon. I think I'll call you Luna. You like that? You're my best one yet. Wanna hang out?
Oh, look who's here.
Incoming!
Nice shot.
Nice one.
Genie, watch it.
Come on, you big baby. I missed you by a mile.
That ain't even your slingshot. You took it from my room.
Finders keepers. Wake up, freak.
Wow, what's for lunch, Ash? Oops.
Oh, what's this? Your little coloring?
Give it back.
Come and get it.
Right here, B! Ugh.
I said give it.
Nope.
The heck?
Give me that.
Oh,
no.
You know what, little man?
Hey, let's put him on the trail.
Ooh, he can hang out with the lighthouse ghost.
See ya.
Don't be scared, Ash. Maybe Mom's right. Maybe I shouldn't hang out around here anymore. But I just... It still feels like home. Ugh, that purple stuff. Keep seeing more and more of it. Whatever it is, it's gumming up the tram's gears. Looks like I'm stuck here. My pages? How did they get all the way over here? I hope they're not lumping me in with those bullies. That can't be the wind doing that. Something weird going on here. I'll just get my pages back, then figure out how to get back to Denska. A life of its own. There's no ghost. Ruined. What the? Okay, that's not how I imagined you sounding. How can this be? Hey! Wall now. You want me to point the brush there? Wow, this might take some getting used to. Painting makes those light up? Oh, this is incredible. Yeah. Wait, where are you going now? More of my pages. Let's see how they look on the wall. You want me to paint that? Tulip. Grass will be nice for you to walk on. Some plants? Sure, why not? Something to keep you warm and cozy, huh? You got it, Luna. Of course. What kind of campfire would it be without me stars? What are you? Just a splotch of paint? Great. I picked up a hitchhiker. Okay then, splotch. You know, you guys really aren't living up to the whole scary lighthouse ghost thing. Sure. This looks totally sturdy. This looks like... Did I draw this? I used to draw these things all over town when I was little. But I don't remember this one. How did it get here? Whoa! What's going on back there, Splotch?
Okay, then. Just incredible. Never thought I'd see one life-sized. This brush is awesome! You're alive? Hi there. Any chance you can help with this? One way to do it. Thanks. Maybe she can help me get back to Mthrfkr. Stuff, the darkness. I didn't realize it had gotten so bad. And what if it spreads up here? Oh, my painting. Lit this part up, here, in the lighthouse. You want me to do that? To paint this whole town. Back to life. Thing is, I won't be able to do much if I'm still stuck here.
Luna! Where'd you go?
I think I need to light up all these bulbs by painting underneath them.
Oh no, some of that darkness is up here. You can't get past that stuff, huh? You want me to paint that? Okay. Whoa! What's going on? Are you charging me up somehow? Whoa! Cool! This is like super paint. I can't paint over this crud. There. I think that's all of them. Okay, Luna. Coast is clear. Which looks promising. You're right, Luna. Denska should be beautiful again. I'll do it.
Bye, Luna. See you later.
Looks like my first stop will be the fish market. Can't even remember the last time I spotted a little Caesar the sea lion around here.
Everyone else might have given up on this town, but I haven't.
Dumb birds.
Leave them alone.
Why? They're stupid.
Because I said so.
Ah! Don't make me break that ugly face of yours.
You couldn't break an egg.
Hey, quit it, you two. You hear something.
Like what?
I'm just walking around.
Lighthouse ghost.
Hey, that can be real. I saw it.
Would you shut up? I'm trying to listen.
Yo, Beatrice, maybe you forgot. You don't run this way anymore. My brother.
More of those light bulbs. Guess this is a good place to start. Strands all lit up. Where to next? Okay, now this one I remember. Okay then. So far, so good. Interesting. Let's back up a bit. Okay. Let's try something else. Let's see how that looks. What now? No. Hey there!
Can't can't stand that darkness stuff, huh? Me either.
Dark.
Maybe together we can clear it. Well, what do you think? Let's get this cleaned up. Super paint? Yes, please. I'm out of super paint. I'll need some super paint to clear that. Super paint's ready. Now, where's that darkness? Well, that's about as nice as this sardine factory's ever looked. Oh, you wanna play? Right here. Okay, now will you help me get through this door? What's going on over there? I think we'd already left by this point. Oh man, those jerks again? Can't let them stop me. Maybe if I use the rooftops. I need that page. I can lure them away from it. Hey, come and get me!
Keep hiding. See how that works out for you.
You're better off staying in the shadows.
What are you scared of? Ugh.
Every time.
Ouch!
That's a freak. Crap.
Again.
Got it. Run. Let's go.
Run.
I almost
let me go.
For a dumpster dive.
You can't.
No.
Oh, great.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Oh, great. Another voice.
Don't they have anything better to do?
Ready.
Snagged it. Yeah, I think I can do that. Time for some spring cleaning. Ran out of super paint. Super painting. I'm over here.
Oh, you're fine.
Hey, over here.
That's what you wanted, right? Oops, no more super paint. Come on. Again.
Let's try it again. Come on, in the stand. Incoming. Fuck it off. Think that. Batter up. I gotta be ready for anything, Froggy. All right, next time for sure. You're ready. I told you, you're fine. Rebound! Line drive! It's still good. Come on. Don't be a baby. Think fast. Fastball. Oh, man. Missed it again. All right. Next time for sure.
Hello.
Get ready. Can't be ready for anything, Froggy.
One sun coming up. That's better. Super paint. Wonder who this could be. That'll work. That feels right. Birthday. How's that look? I can paint that. Back you go. Remove these vines. They're like darkness, but nastier. Don't think super paint's gonna cut through this stuff. This never gets old. That's got potential. Starting to come together. Nice to meet you.
Go.
use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. I think I missed a few bulbs somewhere. All out of super paint. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. Dandelions? Okay, but I hope you're not allergic. Now to head to the fish market, to paint a real masterpiece. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. No use, pal. It's too far. I'll try to get it closer to you. Hello? Little help? Oh, wait. I need another genie. Okay. Nice choice. A two genie job, huh? Okay. Nice teamwork, guys. Time to make the fishing port more colorful than it's ever been. Maybe even Cecil the sea lion will come back to take a look. Everyone loves butterflies, right? Dandelions? Okay, bud, I hope you're not allergic. So, how's that? Is that what you were picturing? I didn't realize you could come out here. I thought you were, you know, stuck in the lighthouse. Oh, you can only visit my masterpiece paintings? Whoa! You're quite the little spark plug, huh? All right, let's get a move on, Spark. We've got a lot more painting to do. Good to see you, Luna. Time to make a new friend. That'll do for starters. Nice. This seems to mean something.
Wow.
Thanks, buddy.
Hey, it's Brush Boy!
What's Brush Boy with that?
His brush? Give it back.
Make me.
I said...
What the heck was that? Something happened?
Nothing. Let's just get away from this loser. I can't stand looking at his stupid face.
That was weird. Thanks. Denska Hydroelectric. Grandma told me about Professor Lee's great experiment with hydroelectric power back in the day, but when it didn't work out, they just shut the whole place down.